What is up, guys? It's your boy Will, aka Improv, back with another reaction video. I have not done one of these in a long time. There's a reason, maybe a few different reasons, why I stepped away from doing reaction videos. For one, I noticed that whenever I would post like my actual dance videos of either me or other dancers, because I'm a videographer, I film other dancers, people would literally unsubscribe. And that was kind of confusing right there. It's like, my channel's based on dance. Dance reactions are kind of new to the channel since last year, but it definitely pushed the channel and subscriptions and stuff like that, which I'm grateful for. But definitely my heart is like at creating dance videos, especially for other dancers, which you're gonna see a recent dance video that I made today. I think I'm gonna feature Doc Lock. This is a video I shot in Orlando, Florida. So I'm pretty sure you guys will like that. Today I'm gonna be reacting to like a TikTok compilation, just because I haven't really been reacting to a lot of anything lately. So I figured, let's see what TikTok is on right now. This is like a February compilation that was put together 2 days ago. To be honest, I don't think I'm gonna be like impressed or like it. I kind of skimmed through it. Don't think I'm gonna like be really into it, but we're gonna see. Headphones always by JBL, of course. In 3, 2, 1.
Comienza montones y se me calienta el pico. Vamos encapsulado al party, asiento y pico. Dame más pa' pica, perro, que yo lo pico. Y pa' las mujeres bien chorras, soy bien rapidito. Y le hago que mueva cintura, agarrada de la cadera pa' meterle con locura.
It's Charlie. That was pretty good. I feel like Maybach, I'm in the gut and my whip all black. Yes, I blend right in, cause my paint all matte. And the shorty on my top, man, she need the backpack. I remember she ain't even want me way back. Stay with 100x stuff, probably why I walk like that, why I talk like that. It's like still a lot of the same moves. I feel like it's definitely based on how you look still versus what you actually are doing. And like minimal effort is like better for TikTok, it seems like. This is one of the Lopez brothers.
Grave faz tu e a bunda dela bate, 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 bate.
Very minimal effort, like it seems it's more about like the image of the person. Oh, but this is a, these are actual dances right here. COVID. That was a joke. Been holding back. I know. Get out of there. Fogo. Good looking ass. That's what I'm looking at. You already know.
On the toilet.
Why in the bathroom though? Oh, this is like a going through the stages of TikTok. She about to fall. What you know about us? I got what you need. Woke up
up in the store and get what you want. You get what you please. We about to get it.
I just shot my shot at this little dot. I'm trying to creep knick-knack on her big neck. My nigga selling creep knack for the stick knack. And I got a beat.
Baby, it's the vibe for me. It's the vibe for me. Do you see her out there bobbing freely? Stiff wear. Woo! Stiff wear.
Shorty was a daddy.
My bitch bullshit, ready to get it started. Bitch, I got laces. Oh, hit a plug. Ride around with fuck. Call me Coke. 24. Can't fuck with her no more. That little bitch, she do the most. I get in group home.
I like seeing those, the videos where people do this to it. It's so interesting that, like, it's the same movements over in different places for different songs.
Home, I wanna be somebody.
Oh, these are like shufflers.
And if the sun starts setting, the sky goes cold, and if the clouds get heavy and start to fall, I really.
Oh, I thought they were gonna shuffle. They dress like shufflers.
Bitch, I got laces. Oh, hit a plug. Ride around with fuck. Call me Coke. 24. Can't fuck with her no more. That little bitch, she do the most. I get in group home every time I see.
What is happening? I think the music is messed up. Oh wait, no. Okay. That was confusing. Oh. I like her energy.
On a bitch that brother can't piss that.
Alright, now she's gonna shuffle. This definitely sounds like a shuffling song. I think I'm gonna be upset if she don't. Okay, yeah, these are shuffle moves. Yep. I'm still mad at the fact that I didn't really get to see the girl shuffle, but okay. See, look, minimal effort. I bet she got like crazy views on this.
No hands and no darling, I don't dance, and I'm with Rasco, I'm with Walker. I think I deserve it.
Is that it? Oh no, this is more. The music is so confusing right now.
On the back, I put her hair, fuck up her closer. Let's go.
Yeah, bit with that shit, tama. Yeah, bit with that shit, tama. Come in. Okay. There were small moments where I became somewhat interested, but I think that's another reason why I left TikTok. Left during reactions. I wasn't only reacting to TikTok, but for the most part, it was like TikTok people I was reacting to. I think I just became bored with it, to be honest, because it's very repetitive. Very repetitive. So, you know, as a dancer, you know, that just... It's not it for me. I'll let you know if I'm gonna continue doing more of these. Maybe I'll start reacting to like more real dancers. Oh, did I just say the R word? That's crazy. Definitely I'm gonna start reacting to like more dancing that I think would excite me for sure. Definitely some more street culture. I did not do a lot of that before. Gonna start doing some more of those. You know, choreographers, definitely want to react to some other styles, like maybe salsa and stuff like that. But for the most part, TikTok is just not it for me. For the most part, like, there's probably some people on there that are still like fire and dope, but yeah, that has been my reaction. Thank you guys for watching. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, comment, and stay tuned to the end of this video, because you're about to see one of my recent videos that I've shot. I think you guys are gonna like it. Peace.
Yo, Merced.
Yo, where's the craze right here?
Yeah. This is before the whiz.
Play this record as frequently as possible.